Welcome to botany class. Previous class we discussed in detail about reproduction in plants. Now let's move to the second chapter, genetics. What's the definition of genetics? Genetics is the study of how the living organisms receive characters from the previous generation. So genetics deals with how the living organisms receives the characters from their previous generation, and it is the branch of science which deals with transmission of characters from generation after generation, one generation to the next generation, how the characteristics are transmitted. And it is heredity. There are two words: heredity and variation. Heredity and variation. Genetics is the study of heredity and variation. Heredity. The heredity is the study of genetics. And the word genetics was first introduced by Bateson, W. Bateson, in the year 1906. And you know who was the father of genetics? Gregor Johann Mendel was the father of genetics. And there are four sub-disciplines in genetics. What are the sub-disciplines of genetics? They are transmission genetics, molecular genetics, population genetics, and quantitative genetics. Quantitative genetics. So these four are the sub-disciplines of genetics. First you learn about, under this topic, genetics. First learn the definition. It's the science which deals with how the characteristics are transmitted, the characters or the factors are transmitted from one generation to the next generation. Transmission of characters from generation after generation is genetics. What are the sub-disciplines of genetics? Transmission genetics, molecular genetics, population genetics, and quantitative genetics. Transmission, as the name indicates, transmission genetics. The word character, which is represented as factor, or it is gene. But in Mendelian genetics, we are using the word factor or trait. But these all traits and characters are located within the chromosome in the form of genes. So these are represents the characters. The characters are transmitted in transmission genetics. Transmission of genes, as the name itself, you understand, you remind. Transmission of characters. The characters are transmitted. Transmission genetics. It deals with transmission genetics, which deals with how the characters are transmitted. Transmission, it deals with the transmission of genes or the characters. And molecular genetics. Gene is the structural and functional unit. So it carries all the characters, that is in the form of alleles. So that factor, the molecular genetics, which deals with the structure and functions of genes, that is molecular genetics. And population genetics. Population genetics and quantitative genetics. Population genetics, which is controlled by very few genes, the characters which are controlled by very few genes under population genetics. And quantitative genetics, it deals with the characters which are controlled by many genes. So these are the sub-disciplines under genetics. What is heredity and variation. There are three important words: heredity and variation. Heredity is the characters, transmission of characters. Under heredity, hereditary characters, transmission of characters from generation after generation, from the parent to the offspring. The characters are transmitted is called heredity. And variation, which represents among the population, within the same population, within the natural population, or in the species, or within the individuals, which shows species to species, there are some differences.